To make a main menu in Roblox Studio, the very first thing you need to do is go ahead and boot up your game. Go ahead, head over to the link in the description below. Scroll down until you find this thing that says main menu Roblox Studio script. Go ahead and click on this link. Then the ads pop up, just click out of them. And as you guys can see, it's taking us over to the main menu. Go ahead, click get model. Now go over in your toolbox. If you don't have your toolbox open, you can click on the home tab up here and then click on toolbox. Now you guys are going to go down to these four dots right here that says inventory. And now you're going to go ahead and click on the main menu. Go ahead, click okay. Now you're going to want to take this main menu and put it in the starter GUI box. And as you can see, this has popped up on the screen. Now you're going to go ahead and you're going to want to take this camera. So essentially what this camera does is it's going to be kind of like the background for the main menu screen. So wherever this is pointing, that is going to be the view you get. So I'm going to go ahead. So I launched it up to the sky. So now if I go ahead and click on play, as you can see, this is the main menu screen. You can go ahead and click settings. There's a couple settings that you can change, such as the day and night. You can change the music and shadows. Then you have your credits down here if you want to add credits. And then obviously you have your play button. Once you click play, we'll have this little thing, and then boom. Now you have a main menu screen in Roblox Studio.